the knowledge that there is an anti-carbon tax rally planned next week, so in very short time at Parliament House. There's a few things that, you know, we need to bear in mind in relation to organising around that. One is that they haven't attracted many people. And, you know, I mean, whilst I think the group that's doing blue that will probably turn out is the local group.
Or even if we chose not to and just do the 30th, that's where the wearing the colour kind of thing.
And using the theme or message, yeah.
I think that's, yes, 30th.
Yes, and outside the community cabinet.
Sky blue, and people should actually rock up the sky blue and just wear whatever blue they have.
Yeah, actually,
you know,
to
have
some impact and build some attention and momentum and so on as well.
It's all overloading, and if we get all these people there, if the media don't take any notice,
so. Yeah, some really good points have been made. But just bearing in mind that well, maybe the timing's a bit crap on the 30th.
Hands up. Okay, so now we need to decide the colour.
To cost-reflective energy pricing, and that's good because it's going to remove those subsidies. But what a carbon price is about is shifting those subsidies. It's critical that we get out there, we get active as citizens in a democracy, and we look forward to a future that is sustainable.